Right now, Fox 8 meteorologists continue to track the storm in the Gulf, but it's not anything we haven't faced before.
A lot of storm activity starting to move into the southeastern Gulf.
Knowing the latest means making the best next move.
We're going to be watching to see what happens here.
Get alerts from the Fox 8 weather app and keep it right here on Fox 8, your weather authority.